A shooting incident in Enterprise this afternoon has left one man dead. The incident took place around 3 o'clock along Tobago Road. We are told two men attempted to rob a casino in the area and were confronted by security guards who opened fire on them. One suspect died following the exchange of gunfire and another is on the run. Police are searching for the other suspect.